New at 5, a forgotten West Palm Beach landmark is on track to get a complete makeover.
We're talking about the old City Hall building in sight. Right now, 4 proposals are on the table to turn the property into a development that will house hotel rooms. 2 proposals would bring condos into the building. 1 is for simply a hotel, and then a 4th proposes building hotel rooms and office space. The mayor says each project is in excess of $100 million.
We're excited that people are starting to look at West Palm Beach as a place to bring new development. You know, with the new mall and now with this and other projects that we have going on Dixie Highway, it'll be great to expand our tax base.
Top city staffers already ranked the 4 different proposals, and next week a group of citizen experts will review the plans, and then in November the developers start making their public presentations.